You right now. Today, the defense will lay out its case in the Santa Fe school shooting civil trial. The victims' families are suing the shooter's parents, saying they could have prevented the shooting. 8 students and 2 teachers were killed in 2018 at that Houston area school.